Using the 1 to 5 scale, we're asking our Dial Smith audience if they disagree or agree with the following statement. You need a strong background in computer science to have a successful career in data analytics. Let's take a look at the results. Strongly disagree, 44%, the biggest number. And based on the last conversation, that makes a lot of sense. Somewhat disagree, 32%. 5%, though, think that they still need some kind of background in computer science. That may be true now, but our previous panel seemed to think that's going to change pretty dramatically. When you look at the last question that we asked the audience about computer science degrees, do you need to be a computer science expert to get a job in data analytics, or where can people who have a different set of skills get these jobs?
Well, I think the answer is strongly no. But that's because I think it's important to differentiate between jobs in data science and data analytics and jobs that need data science and data analytics. To put that in perspective, in 2012, there were only 12 occupations with heavy reliance on data analytics skills, comprising about 270,000 jobs. Last year, there were 33 occupations with heavy demand for data analytics skills, comprising almost 1 million jobs. So that's a much bigger rate of, even though the rate of growth may be a little slower, the number of jobs whose DNA is essentially getting rewritten by data analytics skills is much bigger.